Vaishtham, Vaipradam, Vaisuryaha, Kanon Dhatu, Abdeenamaha, Mantraheenam, Priyaheenam, Vihinam.
Okay, he's very punctual about time.
There's just something about getting up early in the morning. It's chilly because of just the weather. I'm not an overtly religious person, but there is something about the solemnity and the seriousness with which we were doing the ceremony.
I was so scared this morning when I was walking out of this room. And I was like, there's no turning back now. It just didn't feel like something big had happened because it was with Udbhav.
In terms of the rituals, it's going to be a pure South Indian Iyer Brahmin style marriage, and that is going to be performed by a Punjabi. He's going to wear the dhoti like 9 yards like we wear, and he's going to do all the pujas and all the mantras that this Pandit is going to say, and I'm looking forward to what he's going to do and how he's going to do that. It's going to be really fun.
This morning when there was that kanyadan, when I was sitting on my father's lap, when they put that coconut on my hand, I got very emotional. I cried. I didn't think I would cry because I was like, yeah, nothing's going to change that much, but I got really emotional. I believe in destiny and fate and coincidences a lot. And I always thought that if something has to happen, it will happen just like that. Like there will be no thinking, there will be no calculations, and you won't realize when it happens.
She's brought a lot of Punjabi into my life, which I'm very, very grateful for. But emotionally, she's opened me up more than I was. All of her relatives are amazing. All of my relatives, I love them. They all get along really well together. We all love singing, we all love dancing. We are as Punjabi as they are. I think it's been I'm not going to say match made in heaven. It's been a really good match.
सबसे ज़्यादा मज़ा आया डांस में क्योंकि प्रसाद फैमिली है इनका ये कल्चरली बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग है सबको डांस आता है सबको गाना आता है सबको म्यूजिक आता है सबको मंत्र आते हैं
This is a reverse two states basically because हम पंजाबी हैं और ये लोग तमिल हैं लेकिन ना भगवान ने सिर्फ हम लोगों के characteristics को बिल्कुल ही उल्टा डाल दिया हमें लगता है लड़के वाले पंजाबी होने चाहिए थे और हम होने चाहिए थे तमिल ब्राह्मण एक से एक लोग ना भसड़ है सब भसड़ है मतलब उनको कुछ नहीं चाहिए सिर्फ भसड़ चाहिए जहाँ और हमारे परिवार वालों को देख के कभी कभार ऐसा लगता है कि बस अभी थाली पकड़ के बैठ जाएंगे खाना खा लेंगे और उठ के सो जाएंगे तो काफी काफी डायनामिक परिवार है सामने वाला
Who proposed marriage first?
Yeah! Hey, hey babe.